And with the expected snow, the Madison Streets Division says they'll have crews ready to hit the roads. The city says 32 trucks will be sent to cover the Street Division's salt route network. That includes main roads used by Metro Transit buses. Streets not part of the network will likely be covered with snow. Non-salt routes are only plowed when there's 3 or more inches of snow. Tomorrow's snow expected to stay under that 3-inch mark.